Speak a few words about Friendship Day, which occurs on first Sunday of August every year. What is friendship? We should not choose our friends by their richness and wealthness. We should choose our friends by good attitude. Friendship is the most important part of our life. We all would have friends. A person who gets a good teacher and good friend will never fail in his life. Our culture and festivals are not fulfilled without our friends. For examples, in invitations we have mentioned that relatives and friends. This shows the importance of our friends. Our Tamil poet Thiruvalluvar wrote 10 poems in the topic friendship. In that one poem he says that for getting a good friend we can pay any cost for it. This shows the value of our friends. A good friend never expect anything from us. If a person was in sad or happy and his ups and downs, a friend will give hands to him. A friend is a gift of God. A friend, when we are playing with our friends, we will be very happy. A friend life without friend is like a hell. On this day, we should remember our friends and praise them. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.
They say, oh my God, they see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, in place and both in mine. You know you stabbed me dead while I was passing by. And now I beg to see you dance one more time. Oh, oh, see you, see you, see you every time. And oh my I like your style. You make me wanna cry. And now they say, move for me, move for me, move for me, eh. Oh, hold you tight, I'd make you do it all again. I said, oh my God, I see you walking by. Take my hands, my dear, and look me in my eyes. Just like the monkey, I've been dancing my whole life. Thank you, ma'am.
Welcoming to gatherings. We all gather here for a wonderful day called Friendship Day. A sweet friendship refreshes the soul. In true friendship, care will be in heart and not in words. Anger will be in words, not in heart. School days are the starting stage of friendship will be lost forever and ever. Don't be ashamed of your poor friends. See your friends in heart, not in look. Though a true friend does not judge you in any way. Friendship is like a precious flower. Once it planted, it can't be replaced. One loyal friend is equal to 10,000 relatives. Friendship is the only cement that holds the world together forever and ever. One best book is equal to 100 good friends, but one good friend is equal to a library. This quote was said by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Who said pain is always hate? I always love that kind of pain in my stomach when my best friend tries me to make me laugh hard. Second, wish you a happy friendship day. Thank you. Have a great day.